Hi, I'm Matthew Ashe and welcome to Blackwell Global's Daily Market Update. Starting with the euro, and the pair was initially buoyant in the lead up to the US election, but eventually trimmed its gains by the end of the session. Ultimately, the pair closed sharply down at the 1.0907 mark as it digested Trump's election victory late in the session. Looking ahead, the pair is now waiting on the US jobless claims figures, which could provide a boost in performance as the week begins to wind down. Turning to the Swissie, and the pair closed the session up at around the 0.9838 mark, a surprise move given that the Swiss franc reached a 3-month high against the US dollar in the lead up to the election results. The swing in sentiment back towards the US dollar is largely attributed to an emollient victory speech made by Trump following Clinton conceding the election. Moving on, keep an eye on the US unemployment claims. Finally, the Kiwi dollar had a rather pronounced slide and ended the day at around the 0.7288 level. The slip was the combination of a cut in the OCR to 1.75% and the post-election swing back towards the US dollar. However, whether the Kiwi will remain depressed could be in question, as if the impending US unemployment claims result comes short of forecast, we could see another surge in buying pressure. Well, that's all I have for you today. This has been Matthew Ashe with Blackwell Global's Daily Market Update.